hot chemicals, 20 tons. You know what? Let's go. All right. 18.5.
Let's get paid.
Better. I do apologize, folks, but not much I can do. I kind of have to be able to turn the wheel. Light's still green. I feel like we've been out of this yard before. Right. Hot chemicals, let's go. Dangerous loads, good times. Jackass. Appreciate it. Oh, I don't even need to signal. Cool. It's only 60. That's actually. Coming on over. Staying in this lane, Chief. At all. Sorry, sometimes the GPS is so confusing. When you're in a part of the world that you've never been to, yeah, it can get a little weird. Is this lane gonna end? Yes, it is. This way. So is this going to drop down to... Nope. Is it a beacon? No. No. Alright, nothing coming. $480 to go. Just over 7 hours. Yeah, I swear the fuel now actually counts. Whereas before, I don't think it did before you had a truck. Like, it counted, but it's like, it gave you enough so you wouldn't have to, like, stop or whatever. So what do you feel like? We should keep it topped up, or I think I'm definitely good on distance to empty. As this track tells you. Ooh, wrong button. Let's see, I think the top one is how many kilometers you have distance like remaining or whatever. We got 400 to go. Can I make you go bye-bye? I think there's a way to minimize it, but I can't think of what it is. Do a little in the cab driving. I guess this would be said for maybe doing the wood in our truck. And a wooden exterior. But I like the built-in GPS though. So if I can get rid of this, I might sit on this view for a bit, but that's okay. Let's go back to looking at the beautiful countryside, farmland. Toes cramped. When it's inverted like that, it confuses me. Probably confuses most people. True quality looks good tonight, so I'm happy with that, even though it was a bit of technical issues at the start. I might have just changed myself. You never know. What are you doing, bus? I'll burn you with my hot chemicals. Get away from me. And here, the truck in front of us has no idea what he's doing because he got over and then got back. They should. Wait. Yes. Where the Autobahn is. Alright, we're going straight. Auschwart? What does Auschwart mean? If you're watching it, you know, let me know. Did that say Nuremberg? It did. München. Slow down, you crazy light drivers. Speaking of lights, I'm gonna have mine on again. Good thing a cop didn't pass me, that would have been a ticket. There are 350 kilometers to go. Good stuff. Offer. Trying to pronounce them as I pass them. Dresden, Frankfurt, Erfurt. Alright, still going straight. Sorry. Love that one little indicator line. Yeah, you want to go this way. Could be a little bit better of a diverging path. Especially if you're like unfamiliar with the roads and stuff. I guess it's kind of a good way to learn European roads too. What's that bus doing? So I kind of want to get over, I think. Alright, well I should get over if I'm gonna get over. Oh wait, what the hell is this? Yeah. Alright, well that gives me a chance to get over now. Wasn't exactly the smoothest, but hey. We did not hit anything, and that's all that matters. We are carrying chemicals after all, so. Don't want to spill those. Or hit anything. Münchenberg Nord? Or is that like Munchenberg? So he's probably gonna need some time to get up to speed. And I should have enough time to pass him. Safe and sound. How long have we gone? Almost 2 hours here. No time for a bit of an old stretch break. It's good when you've been driving for two, three hours to get out of the car and walk around and stretch. I'm not even sure how many hours our poor dude has had to do at this point. Ooh, car accident. Although I feel like we've probably done like 2,000 kilometers. Maybe. Maybe a little less. It'd be nice if you could like track that from like the start of the game to the time that you like exited or something. Some damage. And I have no short messages. Do I need the signal, or am I just staying in this lane? Oh, okay, it just actually diverges because it's two separate. Fair enough. That's pretty cool. Wonder what's in the center that they didn't drive the highway through it. It's just like a nature preserve, maybe? I wanted to look and see what was down there, but... Tight turn. Moving pretty quickly. Don't want to hit anything. Yeah, there's some kind of trail down there or something, so maybe it's like a nature thing. Oh, there's more highway down there too. Cool. Scratching my arm looking at chat. I feel like I need to get over. I do. Alright, this is what I'm talking about. Like, there should be some kind of accident update on the thing to let me know that, and then take an alternative or something. Like, there's no reason for that to even be there. It's just... Seems weird. That's usually what I do. Just drive right through those things. Oh, I'm sorry. Was I supposed to go around? I don't know how. Because really, I don't. You guys slowing down or speeding up? I'm going right anyways, so I will slow down. Or am I not going? Alright then. Slowing down for no reason, that's always fun. There, and you are over on that side of the road, because that makes a lot of sense. Got a burnt down truck? Creepy. Let's continue on. Hopefully no more incidents. And then after this quick stretch break, my neck is kind of starting to kill me a little bit. Ah. Sorry, folks. All right, there's no one beside me. Never mind. I will say, the roads seem pretty quiet. Let's see. I think I can make that last 100 kilometers. I don't mind the exhaustion in this game, I just feel like it'd be nice if you could have a little bit more control over how much you slept. Okay, autosave. Got no damage though, right? Nothing? Good stuff. Let's keep it that way. Don't want anything to happen to our hot chemicals. Right, As soon as I say that, now there's cars around me. On this 85 kilometers, I feel like I'll make it a lot easier than we in that last route. That last trip we were doing, so. Lovely. I love it when the trash takes itself out. I really do. Night driving. Oh yeah. Should make it without having to rest. At least I'm not gonna stop this time to rest, so. Hopefully we'll be good. Like I said, after this one, we'll take just a quick stretch break. No real need to speed. I don't think we're going to be late. This lane ends, apparently. Ausfahrt. Yeah, still no idea what that means. Getting over. Taking my next exit here. Holy cow. It's not awkward at all. Only 40. Alright, well, let's slow down. I need to get over. And I have a feeling like the music stopped. Like, this time it's probably the end of the playlist, would be my guess. So I think we're at that time frame. We're almost there anyway, so we'll just deal with it when we get there. Just not getting lucky with the timing tonight. I've discovered a recruitment agency. I also stopped at that red light just in time. Signals on. There we go. Jeez, this is like a tiny town. probably because it is, but... Oh, look at that. Green light. Where's my destination? Oh, right here. I think we can park this one too. Should be easy enough. I wasn't taking a break. I probably would try it, but neck's getting a little stiff, so I want to go stretch it out. I think we might do a couple loads with our own truck. Nice.